Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to update your Realtek audio drivers on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. You might need to update these drivers to fix audio problems on your device. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. I have three slightly different methods to try. First, we'll use the automatic Windows tool to look for driver updates. Search for Device Manager in the search bar and click on it to open it. Within the Device Manager, look for a section called Sound, Video and Game Controllers and click on the arrow next to it to expand it. Within this section, look for the option called something like Realtek Audio, Realtek High Definition Audio or High Definition Audio Device. Double click on this and then go to the Driver tab. Now click on where it says Update Driver and then choose the Automatic option, which should be the top option of the two. It will probably say that the best drivers are already installed. If it does, close just this box. The second method requires us to go to Update Driver again, but this time choose the bottom option called Browse My Computer for Drivers. Click on this, and then click on where it says Let Me Pick from a List of Available Drivers on My Computer. On the next page, make sure the checkbox is ticked next to where it says Show Compatible Hardware. This should reveal two options in the box. Select the option called Realtek High Definition Audio, and click on Next. It should then start installing the drivers automatically, and once it's done, you can click on Close and exit the Device Manager. The third method is to get the drivers manually from the Realtek website. However, these haven't been updated since 2017 as of making this video. I'll leave the link in the description, and if you follow it, you should get to this page. On this page, click on the drop-down box next to where it says Product Line and choose PC Audio Codecs. Click on the drop-down box again and this time select High Definition Audio Codecs. It should reveal just three options. Click on the blue software button next to the top option and this should load another page. On here you will probably need to choose the option that is second down in the Windows category as you'll most likely have a 64-bit system. It's the one that is 258 MB and although it doesn't say Windows 11 on it, it should still work. Click on the blue download icon to the left of it, and it will take you to a page where you need to check the box to agree the terms, and click on download this file. Next, you'll be on a capture page that you need to fill out and click on go. Once you've done this, the download should begin, and you need to choose a destination folder to save it to. The downloads folder should be fine. Unfortunately, it appears that the Realtek website limits your download speed, so if you see that it will take a few hours, this is normal, and there isn't anything you can do but wait to get it from this site. Once your file has eventually downloaded, right-click on it in the Downloads folder and select Run as Administrator. You will now need to click on Yes to allow the software to make changes on your computer. After this, the installer window should open, and it should start extracting the files. Once this is done, click on Next, and then next again. It should start uninstalling the old driver, and once this is finished, it will give you the option to restart your PC now or later. Make sure everything that you have open is saved at this point, and you can either restart now or restart manually later. Whichever you choose, you'll need to wait until your PC starts up again to continue with the installation. After restarting and loading back into Windows, the installer should load up automatically, and all you need to do is follow the remaining steps and click on Finish. For a lot of devices, you might need to get specific drivers from the manufacturer's website of your sound device, so I'd also recommend checking on there for downloadable drivers. And so that is how to update your Realtek audio drivers on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Windows PC. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like, and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.